congratulations as we have made it to the end of this school year. I am your principal, Ms. Mitchell, and I'm so happy to tell you all you've made it to the end. All of our virtual students and face-to-face students, congratulations. I am so happy that you've made it thus far. Remember, all the skills that you've learned this year will carry you into the next school year. Parents, thanks again for all that you've done to make this school year a success. Hats off to you guys. Bye.
Guys, today you are officially done with elementary school, going on to accomplish many more amazing things. I just want to say how extremely proud I am of all of you and all of the hard work that you put into this school year. Today is so bittersweet. I still remember some of you walking into my class on the first day in third grade. It has truly been a pleasure to teach each and every one of you, and some of you twice. I just want to say I love you all, and congratulations.
Well, class of 2020-2021, you did it. You made it through this year and you were a success. Thank you for everything you've done. Thank you for reading. Thank you for writing. Thank you for thinking. Thank you for looking at life through other people's eyes, looking at their perspective and not just your own. Greatness comes in many different shapes and sizes, and you are great. All of you are. Continue to move forth. Continue to be leaders and thinkers. Continue to be the best you can be. Make yourselves proud. Congratulations again. I love you. Have a safe summer. Take care. Keep reading, writing, and thinking. Goodbye.